television CK, YouTube, Musha, most of driving, and I is added here. YouTube, Musha, most of close rising, most close rising, and you what your ballo got.
Uncle Machine again, dead day, Mofia. Obalogo.
And welcome back to Television CK. If this is your first time checking out our channel, please join the family by hitting the subscribe and notifications buttons. Also, don't forget to check out our page for more exclusive content. So, Ghanaian actress Ekuyapin Polo has gone wild on TV3 for showing Atajua instead of her new music video during an interview at the station. Ekuyapin Polo released her debut single some few months ago and recently came out with an official video for the song. And it is in view of this that she went for an interview at TV3 to promote and premiere her new video. But according to her, she's not happy with how things were run during her interview. Ekuyapin Polo said she didn't understand why her video was not played during her interview, but rather played at the end of a segment. In a video cited online, Ekuyapin Polo was furious as she threw jars at TV3 and some female artists for sabotaging her. She also reiterated that though some people always try to bring her down, God always has a way of taking her higher. According to her, greater things are in store for her in future, hence fans should watch out.
So because yesterday I posted that today I'm going to premiere my song on TV3, so you were able to take money. Go and bribe TV3 people not to show my video. That I said I'm launching my video today on TV3. Hey Ghana, God, when will you change? You try to bring me down, but God always takes me to places. Don't be surprised what God will do for me this year. Whoever is behind this, God will punish you. TV3, how can someone come to your station to premiere her song and you will show Atajua? God will punish you on TV3. You will see no happiness, I'm telling you. If you think you can bring it down, it's a lie. Because expect something more this year. And my music video is going to be on my YouTube channel. Ekuyapin Polo, Rosemont Brown. My people are going to watch it. Please, if you think you are hurting me, it's a lie. It's a lie, yo. You are scared. They are scared of me. Oh, Ghana musicians are scared of me. Especially the ladies. You want to pay so that they will show my song. How can someone premiere her song and it won't be shown on the background? And they've sent you the video too. You showed it when we are angry to you. And you use my video to close your segment. TV3, I have nothing to tell you, but watch out. It's a disgrace. You want to bring me down? It's a lie. So because yesterday I posted that today, I'm going to premiere my song on TV3. So you were able to take money. Go and bribe TV3 people not to show my video. That I said I'm launching my video today on TV3. Hey Ghana, God, when will you change? You try to bring me down, but God always takes me to places. Don't be surprised what God will do for me this year. Whoever is behind this, God will punish you. TV3, how can someone come to your station to premiere her song and you will show Atajua? God will punish you on TV3. You will see no happiness, I'm telling you. If you think you can bring it down, it's a lie. Because expect something more this year. And my music video is going to be on my YouTube channel. Ekuyapin Polo, Rosemont Brown. My people are going to watch it. Please, if you think you are hurting me, it's a lie. It's a lie, yo. You are scared. They are scared of me. Oh, Ghana musicians are scared of me. Especially the ladies. You want to pay so that they will show my song. How can someone premiere her song and it won't be shown on the background? And they've sent you the video too. You showed it when we are angry to you. And you used my video to close your segment. TV3, I have nothing to tell you, but watch out. It's a disgrace. You want to bring me down. It's a lie.
Alright guys, so this is all there is to this video. I hope I've given you a reason to like this video and subscribe to Television CK. Also hit the notifications button and let us know your thoughts in the comment section below.